you know there was a nudist activist out
no,
there?
No, like how?
I didn't.
Yeah.
Never mind.
I know about the nude cowboy in Times Square.
Not really naked.
Naked cowboy. And then the nude dude who had his own island in Japan who's now been moved off of it.
Yeah, that poor guy.
Yeah,
he wasn't bothering
but I did
anybody.
Not know about this nudist.
I don't know
did
about
you see
the
that
guy
story?
In Japan.
Yeah, he wasn't bothering anyone. Decided to leave.
Leave civilization?
Yeah, and moved out to this little island. He was living out there all by himself. His clothes got washed away by a typhoon, so he was just naked on this island for 30 years.
Yeah.
And now they're making him come back to Japan and put him in some kind of home. Or
yeah,
something.
Some government housing.
Yeah. Sad.
Poor guys.
Who was he bothering?
Wait a minute.
No
Nobody. So the storm was so severe it tore his clothes off?
And he said he just wanted to, he goes, I want to die here. I just want to die on this island.
I want to go, he's been living on this island.
Yeah, I'm There's with Chick, a, though. I'm skeptical of the storm took my clothes off.
Yeah. He was humping the palm trees.
Yes, yeah. And it also put this coconut in my ass.
It was a horrible storm.
I mean, Doc.
It was the most amazing storm.